To breaking news, we want to show you a picture from Sharps Ridge here where the Knoxville Fire Department says they are fighting a brush fire. There's a little bit of wispy smoke there right now. We were told it's on Sharps Ridge near Bruhin Road. Again, this wildfire happening right now, and this is a live view from our Sharps Ridge tower camera there. We do have a crew on the scene, and this is a big concern for fire crews as we head into this dry stretch.